Hello friends, tune in to our family, Oklahoma City, Katsina, August 22, 2022, Breakdown water taxi, Lim, ho video, ho tam, sa, hanave kitao te. Pata in, once again, manga han koi pon, video, ho kan koi do eh. Just enjoy. Like, subscribe, and share. Yay! Please enjoy the video. Let's go, alright.
Hello, guys.
Oh,
yeah, it's your opinion.
I don't know. I'll see you. Now you're
not lying,
yes.
But you don't sit in.
Here waiting for a water taxi. We're going to ride a water taxi down here through this canal, and here comes the water taxi.
Is this our
taxi water? No, yeah, maybe, but we need to wait for some time. It's Breaktown water taxi. What thought to tat the hung eh? What thought to tat the hunky up by the way? Baby enjoyed seeing the ducks. Ducklings.
Dillian.
ta hi chilai hi kung sunga water taxi kong to do ta na se na dang cha pha na cha nam le dam lo bo mai ke chep sa chilai hi le ka nga na lai yo te ko re taxi ticket ta la cha ba ba ka nga ba water taxi hi ang thun le cham kha do le boarding ki bol le round ki chi di ta cha chi brick town Oklahoma City hi en war taxi tawna de kahin jo na gari parking a ke para ke nga ka hu na che hi e che lai hi brick town war a ke nor che hin cha hi mi hi tat la tat la wa ko nga ke to li mi ma hi nom tho hi e tun war a taxi ka to do ta vin ki to do to thana ta hi brick town war a ke nor a hi war a taxi a sau pi kong ki tol dio hi e ta hi amun mon historic places za ham kha zang kahin vet dio hi in etin a vi ha zo sin ta bang am ti lung lut ta hin dia vole let's go a ride
overboard into the person next to you, which obviously we don't want, but if you're wondering where your emergency exits are, there are three of them on this boat. The first two were located back here next to me. There was one where you got on, the other on the other side. The third one will be up to you. If you choose to go over the front, I'd recommend you take a life jacket with you, because that's where they are. But to close my safety briefing, I would like to thank you all for choosing Water Taxi, where our motto is to get you from point A back to point A, most of the time. I'll give you guys a second to acclimate to your surroundings here.
No, 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 no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no,
no,
no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no, no, no,
no, no, no,
nup đi là anh nè hoài
cái này đẹp riêng bao bao
có tên cái này hả đang đi liêm ngàn sang đoạn
hả tao lại chỉ một cái
không được nè
oh it's dead
But if you guys have any questions about the tour, otherwise, please feel free to let me know. We'll have answer questions out here. You know, ones I can answer, of course.
Okay.
But my name is Connor. I'm from a small town here in Oklahoma called Little Axe. It's a little southeast here. If you guys have played against any of our teams in sports, you probably won, unless it was softball, in which case you probably lost. But graduating class of 22, all of us are providing for you guys now. How does it make you feel? Mixed feelings, I understand. So we all left that place called high school in Mass Exodus, hitting the streets looking for jobs. In my case, I hit the canal and sped. I'm so glad I did, because I love this job. I love meeting new people like you guys every single day. So thank y'all for coming out.
Thank you.
But it's be a pretty laid-back casual tour, guys. Again, if you have any questions, please feel free to let me know. But enough about myself. Do I have any other Okies on board today? Any Oklahomans?
No.
Whole boat, not a single Okie. Wow. Okay. Any nearby states? Kansas. New Mexico. I'll take New Mexico. Part of New Mexico.
Albuquerque.
I know where that is. That helps me out a lot. Thanks for coming out. What brings you here to Oklahoma? I got you. Very nice. I'm glad you could find the time for us here today. Thank you. So in front of us there, that is the first piece of art I'm going to cover here. That was painted 4 years ago by Jack Bowler. He was a bit more of a popular artist in the state back then, and there was a city ordinance along this canal that stated all artwork here had to be Oklahoma-centric, Oklahoma-themed. Does anyone know what the peacock has to do with the state of Oklahoma? That is exactly correct. It has nothing to do with the state of Oklahoma. So Jack Bowler said he wasn't going to paint anything on this wall unless he could paint what he wanted. So peacock on the canal. His original vision for this wall, though, was get this, a falcon holding a banana. Just screams Oklahoma, I know. The reason why they didn't do that is because people were getting attacked by birds on the canal back then, so they figured if they put a falcon on the wall, it'd make people kind of uneasy. So they settled on a slightly less intimidating peacock. But Jack Bowler's got some other graffiti mural type works around downtown, illegal graffiti mural type works. He's currently overseas working on some other projects, so if you guys catch a chance to check out some more of his artwork, detailed flycatcher. If you guys have been in Oklahoma long enough, you've probably gotten pretty good at spotting a little bird just about everywhere. We have a little bit of a love-hate relationship with it. So we love it because it's a really pretty bird and it's pretty local here in Oklahoma. But we love it to the point where we hate it because we put it on everything. So it's on our state quarter. It's on our license plate. We got a park named after it. Not too far from that park, but up to a bridge that is supposed to be designed like a bird, but I don't really consider that one. I'm sure you guys have seen the Oklahoma City Center logo, though, right? The two little hash marks in the background behind it, that's actually supposed to be the tail of our state bird there, so yeah. And up on your left there, you got Mojo's Jazz Bar. A lot of live music playing out there most nights. I also got some country on Friday and Saturday nights, but great place to kick your feet up, have a couple of drinks, enjoy the music. Sorry about my mic cutting out. That might be a reoccurring thing. We'll see what happens. But I'm
went bankrupt. So as a result of that, Warehouse District here quickly became something of a crime hotspot, and it stayed like that for much of the rest of the 20th century. In fact, at one point, Central Oklahoma had the highest rates of homicide in the entire country, but it was not doom and gloom. So in rolls the 90s, and with it comes the first MAPS project. So MAPS just stands for Metropolitan Area Projects. It started with a 1 cent sales tax that raised 356. I'm not entirely certain why they call it the Echo Bridge. Yeah, I'd like to welcome you all to Lower Bricktown. All the buildings can be drained. We found $10,000 in change in this canal. So if you're wondering why there's a coin shortage here in America, we're kind of sorry. But we don't pocket that money or anything. We'll actually take it and put it toward the landscaping fund we have here for the canal so it can spray all around the year.
Oklahoma City.
$10,000. That's crazy. Where's the best place to put your name? So he actually found a pretty creative solution. He put his face on it. The bearded man you see on the wagon on your left there, that is actually the face of the artist Paul Moore himself,
Lillian. Riding
next to Lillian. Will Rogers. So he had some fun with this memorial considering it is his life's work, so he sculpted some celebrities such as Will Rogers. He also sculpted his mother, who's on your right, riding the sides out of there.
Also
sculpted his two unborn grandchildren at the time, or toward the back left, but you'll see them on the way back. So again, he had some fun with it here. But here in Oklahoma, in total, we had 5 land runs. The first one, as depicted here, did not displace any Native Americans technically, so that's why it gets a memorial. But you will not find a memorial for the other 4 because they all did. Interesting fact about the artist, Mr. Moore is actually part of the Osage Nation, but his grandfather partook in the land run here, so it was a very unique perspective. It saves the flesh of the animal as well, but that is why it is a state to be among in Oklahoma. And Kansas, and Wyoming, and another state, but I think you get the point.
Tun wara taxi ka chu chu pung khat nang ping wal la kilo min se pat chun kong ki cha vin kong kom la vin dim kong ki la pa ki vin ta hi e ka gari parking a kan zo dingo tar sa lang a kan jo hi tai a video ve zo se to ki pa tu kan se like subscribe and share ni bo pi vin thank you.